together again for this Saturday's main event, the sprint race. The duration is half the time of tomorrow's race, but the level of competition on the track is the same. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the sprint race. Bagnaia has triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. the riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the...